What up, people? Welcome back. Today we're gonna do When Life Gives You Lemons. Okay, this item is actually pretty strong. Let's see if we can pull it off. Let's get him close to the middle before I do it. And boop. Oh, that was better than that. Okay, that works. But see, it does lots of damage, so we're gonna go for this chest. Tier rate's horrible. More keys, more bombs, so that actually worked out. And the pill that I have also does the same thing as Lemon Mishap, except it's a lot wider range. Come on, guys, right here. There you go. All right, not too hard. Okay, so famine not gonna be affected by this, I don't think. Since he's flying, I don't think he'll be affected by it. Time to use some bombs. There we go. Not too hard. Alright. We're still going down to the next floor. Alright. So far, this challenge isn't too awful hard. Maybe I can do it all without getting hit. That'd be awesome. You know, I really, really don't like these guys. That was a little party. Oh, that was so perfect, and they had to hit me. That's alright. So, flying enemies, they do not get hit by the Lemon Mishap. Boss time. Monster was perfect for this. Why don't you just eat his health away? Perfect. Health up? Good. And actually, I'm gonna take it. So the pit gives me flying and I think a speed up. Let's just keep going. If this one goes pretty quick, we might try another one. With flying, we can go in for free. Hold up a second. Sorry, I got a bug. Gotta get rid of. Alright, sorry about that. I had to get rid of that bug. And now the game is super laggy and I don't know why. Oh, how did I take red heart damage? Oh, because I didn't have any soul hearts. I'm a moron. Just straight up a moron. Alright, this lag is starting to get annoying. Out a lot. Well, it helped out so much. Maybe we can find a book or a goat head. Alright. Doing so good on the dodging, and then all of a sudden I got nothing left. Freaky. This is bad. I could die here. I did too. Alright, well, we're gonna start this again. First try, no good. Oh, this is horrible. Luckily, deaths don't count toward, or deaths in challenges like this don't count toward your death total. Can I get in there? No. Want some coins. I got two, it looks like. Can I get that one? Yep, there we go. Man, my dodging is no good at all today. So I'm thinking about playing maybe FTL, maybe. It's a good, it's fun. It's difficult. I've never beat it, so. Thought I might try that on YouTube, maybe? Looks like we could possibly get an arcade on next floor, which is a good thing. Okay, Duke Flies and Wind Mishap don't mix very well, so. Get a bomb. That helped. Oh, don't hit me. Okay, I don't know why it keeps getting these weird lag spikes. Might just be on my end too, not the video, I don't know. Speed and shot speed, it could be nice. A lot of people don't like the shot speed, but I don't really mind it all that much. Might be a little bit too much speed here. Nice. Just took away my map, so I have no idea where I'm at now. I haven't found the boss, so we'll just go to the boss. We're gonna blow these up in case we get one of those shop room item room thingies. No luck. Perfect. That was very close to me taking a lot of damage right there. This shot speed more damage, so even more shot speed. We have to be close to max shock speed now. Alright, we'll take them both. More damage and more damage. The babies I'm not too fond of. They're alright. I'm just not that fond of babies. But it is more damage. Ghost Baby shoots spectral tears so it can pass through blocks and walls and stuff like that. Oh god, there's so much stuff here. That was a really good place for that. Pretty flies good. Bad trip sucks. Found the secret room. Yeah. I'm not gonna play it. Trickle charge. That might make it so that my little mishap just constantly recharges. How did that one blow up? Unless. I don't know. No hit peep. Damage and speed. Oh, and we get the book. I have to take the book. I shouldn't have. Now I'm gonna die. So easy I'm gonna die. I really shouldn't have took that. It's alright though. I need a drink. Alright. What's this floor? Caves 2. I can't go into the curse room. I would die. Oh, I don't like this at all. I'm so fast. Yep, dead. Ugh, this challenge. I shouldn't have took that. Alright, well, let's go again. I have one bomb. was not really worth coming in here. This time I'm gonna try to play a little bit smarter and not get hit as much. Me a chance to open chest without consuming a key. So it's a pretty good item, really. No bombs and my low damage is gonna take a little bit. And the lag starts again. I don't understand this. Like, just little spurts of lag here and there. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate and not get hit. Speed up. Okay. We don't need as much speed as last time. That was a little bit much. Arcade, I sort of do want to play. Without any soul hearts to help, I'm a little iffy on it. It's a cool item, I like it. Especially when you have some cool tier effects, it's really awesome. But I don't have any cool tier effects, so yeah. A bomb. Perfect. It's really arcade now. I forget what the other item was in the shop, but we will find out. See if we can get Skatol. See, I don't understand those little lag spikes like that. Like, it plays really good, and then all of a sudden it just lags out. We'll go down to 5 cents. I really want that. Yes. So now flies are friendly. There's another tinted rock. Chest that I will open. For money. Money and more money. We'll move back down to half a heart. Now, was that the map that was in the treasure room? Or the item room? The shop. That's it. The shop. Is that the map? There's a ladder. I don't know. Ladder just lets you cross one gap. Ooh. glad they have that back in the game. It wasn't the original Issac and then they removed it. We will go back and we'll take up his color. Plus that locks us in our double deals and possibly we could get a life, extra life out of it, maybe. If it's feeling nice. Oh, wrong way. What it is I'd really sort of like to have a blood bag to get another health up. No blood bag. Let's get the last one we can. That is what the IV bag does. Ooh. Just a heart. Now these guys don't even shoot at me now. Oh, you can still take damage from them, though. That's good to know. That's right, this is one mishap, not the one where I turn stuff to poop. It's alright, though. Get down to the next floor. Should've done that to begin with, and I wouldn't took any damage. These guys are easy, you just gotta watch out for their blood trails, nasty trails, whatever. I don't know what they are. Okay, next one. Oh, really? But they're all, I think, them touching me won't do anything. Or no, these do contact damage, so. And I just said do. Alright. Down. Really? This ain't good. I lost all my soul hearts right there. And the lag kicks in again. I'm really starting to get annoyed by this lag. It doesn't last long, but it's not a good thing. There goes the devil, dude. Joker? No, close. Butt penny, no. Whenever you pick up a coin, it has a chance to do a little fart. Chub is good for this one. Yeah, that was nice. What did, oh, I took Gubby's color. I was like, what did I take from the devil door? Alright, next floor. This one's fun. Okay. I just want to find the boss and be done. Third try on this. Oh, come on. Well, there goes my devil deal again. Die. Maybe I won't die now. Why did you turn around? Well, it worked. I took damage, but it worked. I can't get through that. Good, the boss. I'm gonna go in the shop too. Oh, it's greed. Perfect. Come on, lag. You need that. Come on. All right. Hopefully we beat it this time. This is even one of the harder challenges. It's actually not that bad of a challenge. Drop me a bomb. You didn't drop a bomb. Hmm. Really? Well, there goes my last devil deal. If we beat this, I'm gonna be so surprised. God, what did I just do? I made a mess. That was not very much fun. No, I need another bomb for that. I was gonna go ahead and blow up the judgment, but it didn't work out that well. I don't have a second bomb. I'm gonna blow this up. Maybe we can get two bombs out of it. Maybe. We got one. Lots of money. There's no point in not doubling it now. 99 cents. Oh, I really, really want out of here. Just take a while and I don't want to deal with them. Alright, let's see. There's three more ways to go. Let's try it up. Since I've already taken tons of damage, I'm gonna check this and maybe teleport to the devil deal. I'm lucky. No bombs. Well, just spiders. I done all that. No. Oh, good. Shoot, I thought I was dead. Well, it's not up. I'm struggling with this run. Please keep giving me hearts. I really, really need them. I could feed that little thing until it exploded. Let's try this way, maybe? No, it's not this way. Really? I'm very horrible. I don't deserve a double deal at all. Oh, there's more of these. Alright, well, we took another hit. What was in there? No bombs. These guys shouldn't be hard, but I'm probably gonna die. Yep, told you, I'm horrible today. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it there. Next time, we will try this again. Thanks everybody for watching. Sorry I didn't get this one finished, but we'll do it next time. And peace.